We should all have God's word in our heart.
How many scriptures will we be memorizing today? One, a two, a three, a four. I love to count them.
Just one scripture, Colby. I'm sure you can count to one.
You bet.
One. Is there a hard scripture to memorize? Maybe we could just write it down on a piece of paper and then make it into a ninja star. Ha ha ha. Hey, y'all.
Well, the scripture we're going to memorize is Proverbs 3, 5, and 6.
3, 5, and 6? Oh, no. It must be some mistake, Mrs. Harris, because I know how to count, and it goes 3, 4, 5, 6, not 3, 5, 6. And the 4 is missing! Where's the 4? Oh, dear, this is terrible.
Well, maybe the 4 went to the bathroom. Maybe it'll be back.
Based on the fact that Hannah's never so much, this must be a very famous one.
It'll be okay. Find the 4. Just take a deep breath.
Well, actually, there is no 4.
Oh!
Thank you.
fire? Nah, maybe it's just a dream sequence. Oh, okay. Trinity, how can you walk where he tells you to go? How can you
walk where he tells you to go?
Oh my,
Trinity, are you okay?
Okay.
I was there.
Where were you besides falling asleep in class?
I was in scripture land.
Well, young lady, there's no such place. I wish there was.
Did they have any ninja stars?
Yeah.